Through the Washington Fellowship, I've realized how important mentorship is and how important it is for me to share my story with others, because it will help them be able to also mentor other people later. Mentorship has a ripple effect, and I believe that's what Africa needs today. So young people, let us share our story.
I realized during this struggle that everyone's struggle is important to me, that everyone's suffering is my business, and I'm interested in inclusive societies for everyone in Africa. And that's what I'm gonna share with everyone, and I invite all the fellows to actually take everyone's life seriously.
Something that I learned through this experience is the fact that not all the issues that I deal with are problems that must be solved. Some of them are paradoxes, some of them are grand challenges that must be managed, as it were. And so the approach to dealing with them is engage everybody and have an inclusive mindset to managing them.
There is nothing that we can do for the community without the community. So all the community leaders have to do their best to sell their ideas and to make the community own their vision and ideas.
Being a visionary and share the vision with the people, and by so doing, you drive the same agenda because you'll be fighting for a common goal. That's the beauty about Yali.
After all this experience, I came to the conclusion that Africa has all it takes to be a great continent. All we need to do is to love our continent, work hard for our continent, and show dedication. We can make a difference in our own communities. You can make that difference, I can make that difference, and together we can make the continent of Africa a great one.